Candice from nice girl to mean girl. Indi Hartwell took advantage. Still cannot believe the way Candice treated Maxine, but still into the cover to pick up the win for the tag team.
Yeah, a lot of people said what Candice said was despicable, but I mean,
it was despicable. How can you defend what she said?
I can't, but she's out here smiling. I don't like it. I hate it. It was despicably rude, disgusting.
Candice's point is she got sick of losing. Roll up now by Carter and a kick out. So she said she had to change her attitude, had to change her demeanor. Another cover by Carter and a kick out in order to start winning some matches. Well, it's paid off so far. I'm just not sure that you should go to the personal level that she did against Maxine last week.
I mean, burning bridges with every human on earth is not necessarily a good idea, especially doing it in that fashion.
Indi Hartwell with a big boot, former NXT Women's Champ. Hook of the leg and a kick out.
I think Indi was kind of torn about what Candice was saying as well.
Well, put yourself in Indi's shoes, I mean.
She was forced to be with the girl that said the thing that nobody was supposed to say.
Oh, she's known Candice for much of her career. And look at Candice now, just very aggressive attack on Kayden Carter.
That's the thing, if you watch them in the ring, they're incredibly, you know, talented. They're very good.
Carter and Chance said to Indi last week, you need to check on your girl. I'm talking about Candice LeRae. They were taken aback by her actions as well. Tag made to Indi. And here comes Chance.
Former women's tag team champion, flying around.
Yeah, pace is picked up with Katana Chance in the ring. Hartwell driven into the corner.
They say shot out of a cannon, but that's an understatement here for Katana.
Again,
she's in seventh gear right now, Cole.
Jockeying for position for a tag team title opportunity, perhaps down the road against the Kabuki Warriors. Indi now. Chance lands on her feet. May have hurt her knee. Katana may have tweaked her knee.
That's the thing, Indi. Perfectly executed. Katana, incredibly athletic, tried to reverse it.
Eddie Arango, the official, sending Indi back into the center of the ring is.
Eddie Arango is one of the greatest officials on earth in any sport, so we appreciate the way he's handling it.
And Candice made the tag, and Candice is now legal, went right after Kayden Carter, showing absolutely no remorse for the already injured Katana Chance. And Candice LeRae now looking to punish and torture. Chance taps out. We don't know how severe the injury is. Indi Hartwell cannot believe the actions of LeRae, who picks up the win.
Here are your winners by submission. The team of Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Candice celebrating the win. She was also mocking the injured Chance. And
this is
Indi Hartwell does not know what to make of Candice LeRae.
Time. Let the world know I've